In some parts of the world, Hanukkah is perceived to be the most important Jewish holiday, but actually, the High Holy Days, or High Holidays, are the most important and most celebrated in the Jewish faith. The High Holidays consist of a 10-day period, typically in late September and early October, beginning with Rosh Hashanah and ending with Yom Kippur. These days are a time in which people reflect and try to better themselves moving into the new year. Rosh Hashanah is the Jewish New Year. It's a 1 or 2 day long celebration filled with lots of food and special rituals, typically including religious services at synagogue. During this day of rest with family, Jewish people will pray for their names to be written into the Book of Life. And at the dinner table, you'll find honey-dipped apples, round challah, and pomegranates to represent the hope for a sweet and prosperous new year. Rosh Hashanah and the days following are called the 10 Days of Awe or the 10 Days of Repentance. During this time, people will perform tzedakah, or charity, and some Jewish faiths will recognize their sins from the year with a tashlik ritual, a symbolic casting of sins by throwing bread into a body of water. This ritual recognizes the wrongs committed over the past year before asking individuals for forgiveness and moving into the year ahead. Yom Kippur, the holiest day of the year, is the final day of the High Holidays and is considered a day of atonement. This is a much more somber holiday than the days prior. Yom Kippur consists of 24 hours of fasting, resting, and mourning the memory of deceased loved ones. The day ends with a large family meal called the breakfast. Jewish people around the world celebrate these holidays a bit differently. There is so much more to learn about these sacred days, but hopefully this gives you a better understanding. Have a good and sweet New Year. Shana Tova.